Hi, I'm Geoff McIntosh, and I believe that if a job's worth doing, it's worth doing right. As a past and current owner of several businesses in the States, New Zealand and the UK, I know the importance of going the extra mile to ensure the delivery of timely, quality, cost-effective products. I'm well educated. Life is big and far too short, so I wear many hats. I love to write, be it poetry, technical manuals or novels. I'm the literary editor for a 300,000-word trilogy of high-tech conspiracy theory novels. In 2014, I e-published a book of my own poetry. Early in 2015, I wrote the 600-page memoirs of a New Zealand nurse, which I then had printed and bound before e-publishing. Holding New Zealand, American, English and French pilot's licenses, I'm in the process of writing a book of aviation anecdotes, whilst also working on a couple of my own novels. In 2014, I was asked to create two lookbooks for the British Museum, and I'm often asked to provide proofreading services. I've also created a number of magazines and IT users' guides. I own a small Canterbury, UK-based desktop publishing business, the website for which showcases some of the myriad activities with which I'm involved, including website development, of course. I'm a photographer with my own stock photo site, so it's natural that I should have a penchant for the graphic arts, using the likes of Photoshop on a daily basis, along with InDesign and other graphics and page layout tools. In New Zealand, I owned and ran a 2D, 3D modelling, rendering and animation TV studio, creating many TV adverts and documentaries, expo presentations, music videos, you name it. I no longer have all that bleeding edge equipment, but have recently returned to the world of 3D, using the likes of Blender to create 3D models and Epic Games' Unreal Engine to create complex 3D walkthroughs of buildings and landscapes. I've been involved in the IT industry for as long as I've flown planes, holding down a huge array of IT-related positions from mainframe operations to programming, training to management, so it's little wonder that I'm also contracted as a software beta tester, or maybe it's just that I'm good at breaking stuff. I'm a nocturnal creature, and enjoy living in the countryside with my clowder of cats and gaggle of powerful computers deep into the night and throughout the weekends. Benjamin Franklin once said, "If you want something done, ask a busy person." So try me. You won't be disappointed.